Seeing a lot of people, I hear from a lot of people, the fact that there is no stress in their lives actually gives them more stress. Why is something not going wrong? Because they've been in that environment of constantly firefighting, highlighting the fact that people are not bad. People don't, sometimes they don't do it intentionally. It's just the behavior mechanisms and learnings that we have had and seen generations through generations that actually makes us unconsciously behave this way sometimes. You check Netflix today, so many series are dark. This content we consume does rewire our brain. So are you choosing content that is going to help you feel better? What I sat with myself was not shaming myself and actually understanding where it came from.